One man is in critical condition after an accident on the job. This happened near downtown Wichita, and a police lieutenant said three people were working to clean out a vacant building when one of them fell off a forklift. He said it appears this is just an accident, but they are trying to find out why this happened.